then somewhere down in the zone.
Sweet in the left field. Back on it is Lopez, and it's caught by the center fielder, Tony Perrin. Now the runners are caught off guard. They get two. Trying for three. It's a triple play. Are you kidding me? McNeese. A triple play to end the inning.
Goodness, when Notre Dame has something going on, McNeese finds a way to negate it. A throw when the runners are off, tag for the second out, and then the third out at first.
All right, fans, it's time to get up and stretch. If you enjoy us for the Here's Stretch.